Overheat. Game time.
Welcome back, Internet. This is episode 5 of the Street Fighter 5 series. I'm going to be moving to a different game after this. I'll be coming back, don't worry. If you recall, last episode, I didn't do so freaking hot against some Kens, or a Ken, or two. I've had time to cool off. This is a different day. I am no longer infuriated. I edited the video. I noticed some mistakes that I was making. So hopefully I'll be able to rectify those and not be so free on close jump-ins. By the way, you guys played Fire Emblem Heroes? Fire Emblem Heroes, anybody? Fire Emblem Heroes? No? Nobody? It's dope. I like it. Makes me want a real Fire Emblem game again. Can't wait for the Switch version next year. Ooh, a birdie, huh? Significantly higher rank than I am, with a rookie rating. I don't trust your rookie rating. I think you're a liar with your 4 wins. I think I have something to worry about here.
Round 1.
Alright, you disgusting blob of crap, let's do this. Nyuk, nyuk, nyuk. Nope. Oh, yeah, I'll just stand there. Just stand there. Whoa, okay. That was weird. Okay. Wow. Alright. It's okay. It's Birdie. He's weird. I never play against Birdie, so... Rule number one, don't let him walk all over you. Oh my god, really? Fuck you, fatty. Oh no. Damn it! My meaty setups are so terrible! Still! They're still so terrible! And so is my super follow up. Alright, it's all good. It's all good. I mean, I didn't waste all my super to kill him, right? That's good, right? Give him one of those. Oh, you like that? Okay, too slow. It's fine. No, no. Oh, wow. So that hits even low. I went for sweep. That was really stupid. Oh boy. Man, I gave him an opportunity there that shouldn't have existed. That should have been over as soon as I hit him with that standing medium punch. I need to become, I feel like I'm really in that sort of weird flux situation where I know what I need to do, but I'm scared to do it because I'm afraid I'm going to extend myself too much. All right, you want to go again? That was pretty close. Could have gone either way, buddy. Don't be scared. Come on. The world is watching. Well, you saw it, guys. You saw it here. He chickened out. Maybe we should just stop now. I got my super bronze. One win. 100% win rate. Episode 5 was a resounding success. Subscribers come by the hundreds of thousands. Another jury. Well, the last jury I dealt with wasn't so hot. 3 wins. Man, it keeps putting me up against people who've got streaks. It's like, no, this guy needs to be taught a lesson, you guys. You guys, with your 3-6 wins and 5 wins or whatever, beat this dude.
Round one.
All right, you creepy horror, let's do this.
Fight.
Ah! Wow, okay. Oh, wow. Fair. That's fair. Ah, man, I should have saw that coming. Stab your shins, you weirdo. Something wrong with your eye. Might want to flush that out with water. Okay, fair enough. Wow, yikes. Okay. Damn it. That was a combo. That was pretty nice. Oh shit, I didn't even see that thing. Of course. Man, how many times am I going to let her do that? You want to grab me? My lapels are right here. Go ahead and grab me. Oh. Wow. You want to do, right? That sucked. Finally. All right, that's game. All right. Okay.
You win.
I don't feel better about myself, but I feel less, I don't know, scared. Had to take it seriously. I couldn't mess around. All right, let's see if she, yeah, oh, she does. She does. Mashing on it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, wow. Wow, that was, overhead, that's right. Haha, gotcha. Pay attention. Oh, come on, really? The confusion. Where is he gonna go? That goddamn Vega. That was my bad. Way too slow on that. Oh well, worth a shot. Haha, I saw that one. Oh man, too slow. Wasting all my meters. No. Yeah, I'm giving it away. I gotta stop doing that shit. Just remain calm and keep playing video games. Okay. Hey, look at that. Look at that, I'm winning. That deserves a drinkable water. Oh God. That's why I play. I used to just cut myself with pencils to know that I was alive. Now I can just play Street Fighter. Alright, so we're cruising along on episode 5 here. Got a little boost to my win rating before I hit the inevitable brick wall and hit it like a goddamn egg. But we'll see. Who do we got? What do we got here? Okay, Akuma. Canadian Akuma. Alright, sure. Level 25? Good God. I'm in trouble, aren't I? He's way more offensive than I am. Yeah. Probably lots of racial slurs with this guy. Very offensive. Very offensive. Oh, I love this background. Wow, okay. That's enough out of you, buddy. Ooh, or not. Gotcha. Short kick is the better option there. Wow. That's pretty crazy. Oh boy, that was pretty tight. Should have dash backed, I guess. Backdash. Akuma, fucking bastard. Jesus, really? Too soon on my part. Think they can do something to you after you do that. Oh shit, I got my claw on still. Wasn't sure what the hell was going on there. No, you don't. I ain't scared of no Kuma.
Boom, boom, boom. Baka, baka, boom, boom, boom.
Fair enough. Oh boy, okay. Meaties are my biggest situation, I think. Wow, okay, that's good to know. Meaty! Did you see the meaty? It was all juicy like a hamburger. It was great. And thank God he didn't do any X uppercut and make me cry. Alright. I'm not sure what happened there, but I will take it. Oh yeah, he wants it. He wants it. Let's do this. Ah! That's right, I forget about that shit. No. Forgot about that, I kinda... He could totally mess with you on the anti-airs with his air fireball. Dang, that's safe. Okay, that's good to know. My God. My beauty is unshakable. Remain calm and play video games. Shut up. Whatever. Shut up. Oh shit, I thought I was blocking. Good boy. Oh, that's not what I... Alright. I was a little bit faster than I thought it would be. Nope. Oh, wow. Shit. Man, I gotta wake up. I keep eating that shit like a fool and now I'm stunned. Okay. Okay, some kind of damage. I don't know if it's gonna really matter, but... Man, I'm failing that grab pretty good. Ah! Shit! Alright, that's fine. One and one. One and one. Alright, let's see if he wants one more. At least, if I lose, I don't lose. Oh, he's PC player. Hacks, I'm telling you. He's cheating. You're a cheater. Oh, boy. What the hell? Oh, boy. Okay. Man, he can hit confirm from so far away. Always the wrong choice. Every time the wrong choice. Wrong choice. Right choice. Look at that damage on Akuma. Whew. Alright. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Okay, we can do this. No. Wow, okay, that's super fast. Ooh! What you got, son? What's up with that? Two clean victories right there.
You win.
Oh my god, I played so good I had a baby. Holy shit. I thought I felt something weird in my pants, but... wow, internet, this is this is unexpected. I did not expect to make a baby. I didn't know it was that fast. I thought I had to get some, you know, sex or fun, something. Oh well. I guess that's it for, episode 5. Let's give me a hand. No, seriously though, I'm really happy with that. I can't believe I did that well. That's it for today, internet. Next week we will start up episodes 1-5 of King of Fighters 14, provided I can find people online to play with. If not, I may reach out to the community and have people who play it all the time just destroy the living shit out of me for five episodes. That should be fun, right? See you guys soon.